Hello guys, this is my table. So I'm working at home for about 2 years now. So thank you Connectis for giving me this opportunity to work at home, and you know, yung work namin is so chill and relaxing lang, saka enjoy lang rin. So no pressure at all, kaya nagstay ako ng matagal sa company. And at the same time, I can take care and I can watch over my children. So this is my table, and my husband bought this one for me here para sa mouse pad na malaki. It's actually a globe, right? And then ito para malamig yung laptop, kakabili lang din ito. So this is company provided. Jabra yung headset ko. So my laptop is HP. So it's a very good quality na laptop. So malaki yung memory niya. At according sa aspect, kasi hindi ako techie, so hindi ko alam mga spec na spec. So he said na maganda yung spec nito, maganda yung quality. But I worked before in digital, so alam ko na may maraming issue pag HP. So I thought kasi yung ibibigay ni na Dell. But so far, okay lang naman. Mayroong cutting issues. Like, nag-blink-blink siya. Parang feeling ko na-overload siya. So, but as long that I have something na magamit for work, and finally, it's a good stuff from the company. And hindi lahat nabigyan, so chosen lang, so I'm one of the chosen, so wait for that. So this is my new chair. So ito yung hindi ko pala pwede mapakita yung old chair ko kasi mayroong mga nalabhan, saka ito tutupiin pa. So my husband bought this also, actually plano namin ibenta siya, and hindi siya nagtuloy bilhin. So inassemble from the box at akin na daw. So mayroon siyang kulay na black and red. I like it, the color. So it's comfortable yung chair na ito kasi sa old chair ko na yung brown. Kasi ako magkupo, nakalagay yung pa ako dito sa upuan. Pero I'm trying to preserve it more. So, iniwasan ko na lang. So, yung paa ko nandun sa table ko. And this one is for my husband table. Chair. So, all black. Gusto niya mag-swap kami. Pero mas malaki yung chair niya, diba? So, dapat sa kanya lang yan. So, I have smaller chair. Because I'm small. So, yan yung table ko. And it's already 7:26, so mag-start yung shift ko 10 o'clock. And I'm happy kasi wala kaming task ngayon. Ganun. So, most of the time, my work, lapag kasi Monday to Friday. So, naubos na yung task namin. Minsan, Wednesday pa lang na umaga, tapos na. So, I have more time for my family and some extracurricular. Yan lang. It's a blessing. So, I'm happy. I'm really happy. Lalo na sa news kahapon. That I finally received my AdSense na manually. So, I'm going to make another video how I actually got my AdSense manually. So, nagre-rent ako and how it's possible na ganun kabilis pala. So, to get approval. Pero you have to take a lot of 3 times para mag-request. So, I'm so happy with the quick response of the AdSense yesterday. At parang makakuha din ako ng sweldo this coming end of the month. So, super, super happy. Thank you for supporting the channel, and I hope that more and more will see this video and will subscribe to my channel. And please like and share. Leave a comment, and please don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you will be updated to my coming videos. Thank you so much, and God bless. See you soon.